Hey guys, welcome back. It's Lady and Rachel. Rachel is in the other room right now. I'm going to quickly do the voiceover for this, but I just wanted to show you guys this castle again once more. If you guys haven't seen my castle yet, if you're new to this channel, please, please, please go check out my other videos on my Sky Castle, my build videos, my speed builds, my castle giveaway videos. They are so, so cool. This castle is absolutely humongous. It's a must-see, and I'm always in the game. You guys can come visit me. But I just wanted to tell you guys the Aussie eggs. You guys, the Aussie eggs are leaving Adopt Me. So I saved up money. I was going to be doing a really cool build with this money, but I'm going to go ahead and use the money to actually buy Aussie eggs. So I'm going to teleport here in just a second to the pet section, and I'm going to purchase a lot of Aussie eggs with my money. I'm gonna use it all on Aussie eggs. So here I go over to the Aussie eggs, rushing before they just disappear. I am going to buy some. Here we go. I'm not sure exactly how many. I think I get 12 or 13 eggs. Actually, I end up coming back for more. I make more money and I get like 10, like I think about maybe 5 more eggs. So in all I buy about 18 or 19, possibly 20 of these things. I'm not sure. But here I only purchase about 12 or 13 eggs. And of course, I share with my daughter, Rachel. She wanted some Aussie eggs as well. She was able to purchase about 3 eggs on her own, and I gave her 3 of mine, so she got to open about 6 Aussie eggs. And let me tell you guys, I really, really want the turtle. I have a koala bear currently. Before I shot this video, I had a koala bear, and I had a lot of, you know, some of the other pets that were rare and below, and I really, really wanted a turtle. I did not get a turtle hatching all these eggs, you guys, but you know what I did get? Right here in this video, you guys are about to see me hatch a kangaroo. I did not have a kangaroo. And I really, really wanted a kangaroo. So I wanted a turtle and a kangaroo, but I did get the kangaroo, and I am so, so happy. Oh my gosh. This is my friend Spencer. He was helping me make some money. I was helping him make some money. We were going all around Adopt Me. He was helping me hatch the eggs. And as you can see, I hatched an emu and a kangaroo. I'm just like so shocked. I was so shocked. Everybody was so happy. Rachel was like jumping up and down. I was wanting to scream, but I didn't. I could not believe that I hatched a kangaroo. So I just want to tell you guys, he was driving me around in his carriage. You know those fairy tale carriages that you can purchase with Robux? He was driving me around in that, and I remember I fed my kangaroo a pizza, and I honestly don't believe that whatever you do with it, your Aussie egg, I don't believe that's going to determine what you hatch. But I just wanted to tell you how I hatched it. I also put it to sleep in the royal bed, and he was I guess that's about it. I mean, the most expensive bed, the most expensive foods, but I really honestly don't believe that that's how you hatch a kangaroo. You just have to, I think it's all random. So thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.